racing now.
Welcome to Flemington, home of the Emirates Melbourne Cup. I'm Sarah Peatling, and today we're out and about on Melbourne Cup Carnival Preview Day featuring the Group 1 Turnbull Stakes.
Guests enjoyed a brilliant blend of fashion, food and wine in the Westfield Doncaster Styling Suite.
Jess Tovey, the Westfield Doncaster Spring Racing Ambassador. Tell us a little bit about that role.
Oh, it's been really exciting so far. I did a lot of photo shoots and things showing all the different trends available at Westfield Doncaster, and now I get to actually enjoy the racing. It's great because this is kind of the beginning of spring racing for season for me, so it's been really fun so far.
Now, you're looking quite dapper today. Who put your outfit together?
Farage. Thanks, Farage. And the tie is Farage. And the fake hanky's Farage. Cufflinks and the plaster's by Band-Aid.
And you are looking absolutely glamorous today. Tell us a little bit more about that outfit.
It's a Wayne Cooper dress and then an ASOS belt and shoes from Ryan's manager, Joe, for my birthday.
Her birthday present.
Yeah, give her a mention.
Now, you're looking absolutely divine today in that little one piece.
I was feeling a little playful, so I thought I'd go a little jumpsuit. Rebecca Thompson. So, yeah, beautiful.
Yeah. And, Heath, you know, you are a regular to the racing set. Give us a little tip for the boys out there. You know, what should they be looking to dress themselves in this year?
Oh, this year. I think, guys, obviously each year they need to actually step outside the box and just wear something a little bit different to the guy next to them. In saying that, it's designing something for themselves. Even if they were to get a suit off the rack, just tweak it a little bit. But yeah, just go out there. I mean, this is pretty shiny. Make sure things match.
Music sensation Brian McFadden rounded off the suite's activities with a special live performance.
Hiding from my fears. And now I've learned to face it. You can't find Mother Nature, yes.
The Farlap Club Kids Party featured a performance by Kung Fu Panda.
Stay tuned for more news, colour and events. For more information on the Melbourne Cup Carnival, visit melbournecup.com.
Racing now.